Welcome to this discussion on citizen security and significance of CAA. So very important and relevant topic, as in we would be discussing the concept of citizenship itself, and then what about security and how CAA becomes significant in the aspects of these two concepts. And today, for today's discussion, we have few notable esteemed experts in the panel, and we also have a paper presentation. So Dr. Himanshu Roy, who is senior fellow NMMN in Murthy, he is going to chair today's discussion. And we have the eminent speakers. We have Dr. Amit Singh, who teaches at ARSD College, Delhi University, and you must have been watching him on several TV channels on various international and national issues. Then we have Dr. Pravesh Kumar, who is a faculty at School of International Studies, JNU itself. Pravesh is also a very known face on TV media. You all must have been watching him on several TV channels. He talks on various international as well as Indian issues. Then we have Syed Yasir Jilani, who is an advocate and a political thinker. And he comes from Delhi itself, and he is also in the panel of our discussions today. Then we have Dr. Nandita Sekia. Nandita teaches at CSRD, School of Social Sciences, JNU, and she is an expert on population studies. So she would be taking CAA in that perspective, and she would be providing us valuable, important, notable facts related to CAA. So to start, and we also have one paper presentation. Nikhil Kumar is going to present his paper on understanding the newly introduced Citizenship Amendment Act in India. So to start this discussion, I would like to invite Nikhil Kumar to present his paper. And before we start the discussion itself, let me discuss the timeline with you all. So our paper presenter would be given 5 plus 2 minutes to present his paper, and our speakers, each one of them would be given 10 minutes to make their presentation, and in the end we would listen from the chair. That fine? So